Welcome back for the second round of Cosmic Crucible. Today I am 34.9 million TCP. Almost 35, getting close. My opponent, Commander, is 38.3 million TCP today. Canada A. And again, I am in Plat 2. Just to go over my previous opponent's attacks real quick. Super Scroll into Bifrost, crushed it. Eternals, Random Assness into that team. Superior 6, crushed it. Gamma into Deathseed, got the victory. Crushed it. Crushed it. So you got the W on me, but this is what I have to face today. I'm not looking forward to that apocalypse room, but luckily I have a big boy, so I'm gonna take it in there. And let's just do some apocalypse battling. Smack him around a little bit. Well, I was hoping I'd kill her. No, she killed my hard light, you jerk. So that was pretty easy. Lost one character, which sucked, but. So now I'm gonna go over here and fight this really large gamma team. Like, extremely large gamma team. Ah, She-Hawk getting that throwback sucks. Oh, strip that taunt. Come on, strip the taunt. Damn it. This could be really bad. Yep, this is about to be really bad. No. Hulk, can you just die? Thank you. Whew. Wow, that was pretty bad. Well, I made it through it. Oh well. Do what I can and then move on, huh? Guy has some big horseman teams, just big horseman teams. 1.7 gamma, 1.6 unlimited X-Men, 1.8 Darkhold. Jesus Petus, man. Why don't you just go collect all the red stars and everything next time? Stun him. Yes. There you go, purple sticky. That last kill in there, buddy. Alright, so now this Darkhold team's gonna face my Weaver. Gotta admit, I have very rarely faced Darkhold with Scarlet Witch on it. So. A bit different today. I think I want to keep him. I'm gonna do Quicksilver. Why not? See how this turns out. Hopefully it's for the good. go grab that death proof. I might need it. Go over here and stun Strange. And it did not work. That's not good. Hindsight being 2020, I should have probably stunned Wong instead of Strange, but no. I didn't do nothing. I like that. It's beatable Wongers. Come on, Wong, go down, buddy. There we go. Quicksilver getting in there with the last hit. I like it. All right. So this rebirth, I'm going to take it down with a Eternals team. All right, guess I'll just have to build this team from scratch. I'm not quite sure who to use as my last person here. Nick Fury always helps everything, right? All right, let's do this. This is room 3, so my Doom should pop off early. So should my Dormammu, for that matter. I'm thankful he put Rebirth in this room, actually. Not something harder. Alright. Speed up the homies. Looking bad for you guys. There we go. Clean up on aisle 4. Oh, that'd be aisle 3. My bad. Wrong aisle. Clean up on aisle 3. Room 3. Haha. Hello. 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 Anyway. Alright, so here. Take my final team of the day. Into their baby Pegasus team. And then we could call this a GG. I need rescue to die. Die rescue. Okay, rescue is not dead. That's not good. I need rescue to die. There we go. Good. Good, 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 good. Back to copacetic. Let me tell you, Kraven's ult is just not impressive to me. Cool, cool, cool. Got the dub. All right, so that takes care of that crucible. Drum roll, please. The W is mine. All right, so. That was a shit battle there. 2020, I'll take it. 2021, I'll take it. That was okay, I guess. I'll take that battle too. And then that was pretty bad on the turn bonus. So looking at the defense, he crushed me right there. Did a pretty good job there. Spanked me here. Did a really good job there. Oh, and he dropped one attack. Oof, that was the difference maker right there. And then he did a poor turn bonus there. So, got the W. Till next time.